Hello, and welcome to the 12-hour prayer marathon offered by the Chicago Archdiocese and Vocation Association, otherwise known as CAVA. My name is Sister Lavina Frances Pamet, Franciscan Sister of the Sacred Heart and Coordinator of Religious Vocations Ministries in the Archdiocese of Chicago. Thank you so much for joining us in prayer today. May God bless you and give you peace.
Hi, I'm Sister Jess of the Franciscans of the Eucharist of Chicago. Please join us as we adore our Lord in the Eucharist and finish up our prayer time together with night prayer from the Liturgy of the Hours. Thanks. God bless.
And she conceived by the Holy Spirit.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Behold the handmaid of the Lord.
Be it done unto me according to thy word.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
The Word was made flesh,
and dwelt among us.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus.
Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen.
Pray for us, most holy Mother of God,
that we may be made worthy of the promises of Christ.
Let us pray.
Pour forth, we beseech thee, O Lord, thy grace into our hearts, that we, to whom the incarnation of Christ thy Son was made known by the message of an angel, may by his passion and cross be brought to the glory of his resurrection, through the same Christ our Lord. Amen.
God, come to my assistance.
O Lord, make haste to help me.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Let us obey
the wondrous cross on which the
Thank you.
Down at your feet, every moment what tomorrow brings. There's not a day ahead you have not seen. So in all things be my life and bread. I want what you want, Lord, and
soy digno de que entres tú en mi casa. No soy digno de que entres tú en mi casa. No soy digno de que entres tú en mi casa. No soy digno de que entres tú en mi casa. Pero dime una palabra tú, yo me sanaré. Pero dime una palabra tuya, yo me sanaré. Solo dime una palabra tuya, yo me sanaré. Solo dime una palabra tuya, yo me sanaré. Solo dame un aliento tuyo y yo tendré vida. Solo dame un aliento tuyo y yo tendré vida. Solo dame un aliento tuyo y yo tendré vida.
soy digno de que entres tú en mi casa. No soy digno de que entres tú en mi casa. No soy digno de que entres tú en mi casa. Solo dame una mirada tuya y yo podré ver. Solo dame una mirada tuya y yo podré ver. Solo dame una mirada tuya y yo podré ver. Solo dame una mirada tuya y yo podré
of my own that I may see. Light of my soul, illuminate the darkness of my own that I may see, that I may see, that I may see. Folly, broken down by my own choices. My heart is heavy, my thoughts are restless. For the things I can't let go of. Oh, oh, light of my soul, illuminate the darkness of my heart that I may see. Light of my soul.
Be a rock of refuge for me, a mighty stronghold to save me. For you are my rock, my stronghold. For your name's sake, lead me and guide me. Release me from
from the snares they have hidden. For you are my refuge, Lord. Into your hands I commend my spirit. It is you who will redeem me, Lord.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Out of the depths I cry to you, Lord. Out of the depths I cry to you, O Lord.
Lord, hear my voice. Oh, let your ears be attentive to the voice of my pleading.
If you, O Lord, should mark our guilt, Lord, who would survive? But with you is found forgiveness. For this we revere you.
My soul is waiting for the Lord. I count on his word. My soul is longing for the Lord, more than watchmen for daybreak. Let the watchman count on daybreak, and Israel on the Lord.
Because with the Lord there is mercy and fullness of redemption. Israel indeed he will redeem from all its iniquity.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, it is now, and will be forever. Amen.
A reading from the letter of St. Paul to the Ephesians. If you are angry, let it be without sin. The sun must not go down on your wrath. Do not give the devil a chance to work on you. The word of the Lord.
Thanks be to God.
Into your hands, Lord, I commend my spirit.
Into your hands, Lord, I commend my spirit.
You have redeemed us, Lord God of truth.
I commend my spirit.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
Into your hands, Lord, I commend my spirit.
Protect us, Lord, as we stay awake. Watch over us as we sleep. That awake we may keep watch with Christ, and asleep rest in his peace. Lord, now you let your servant go in peace.
Your word has been fulfilled. Now my eyes have seen the salvation which you have prepared in the sight of every people.
A light to reveal you to the nations and the glory of your people, Israel.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit.
As it was in the beginning, is now, and will be forever. Amen.
Protect us, Lord, as we stay awake. Watch over us as we sleep. That awake we may keep watch with Christ, and asleep rest in his peace.
Let us pray. Lord Jesus Christ, you have given your followers an example of gentleness and humility, a task that is easy, a burden that is light. Accept the prayers and work of this day, and give us the rest that will strengthen us to render more faithful service to you, who lives and reigns forever and ever.
Amen.
May the all-powerful Lord grant us a restful night and a peaceful day.
Amen.
Before thee, all
Hi, Sister Jess here. Thank you so much for joining us for Adoration and Night Prayer. My community is the Franciscans of the Eucharist of Chicago, and you can find out more about our community by looking on the website listed here. Thank you so much. God bless.